uzothola danta uzothola danta uzothola danta uzothola danta.
My name is Nyasha Jeche. I really don't know what I do. I paint.
My name is Marcus, aka the Marcus ZW, aka the guy who does a whole lot of things. I'll bring it to the series, you know, it's a bit about expression, it's a bit about creativity, it's a bit about living a piece of me.
What brings me to the city is the people. I'm here to make a change, to paint, to color, to inspire. When I walk around, I see a lot of creativity, and I'm so... Don't know, kid one, my collaborations are fit right now. Good. Collaborations are the way to go, and collaborations bring good decisions. Be back, it's just not enough back. Can I even collaborate?
Yo, the creative scene right now is popping. Like, you see a whole lot of new and upcoming creatives that are doing major things and nicer things. I, for one, I mean, Caligraph's really putting out and doing out the most. So, yo, man, a whole lot of things and bubbling things that are really coming up. Man, I love the city because it brings a whole lot of different people. And because now we are, like, there's a whole lot of cultural influences within the city, so now there's like a whole lot of amazing energy within the city, and that's how creativity really is blowing up and blowing the lead up. So yeah, man.
So I love the city because of the opportunities that it brings to me to express myself and to be myself in the city. Because I don't think I can be myself anywhere else but in my city. That's what I love about my city.
Conversation.